Hello, all of my new master's students. Welcome to UMass Amherst and welcome to CICS, the College of Information and Computer Sciences. I'm so excited that you're able to join us to start your master's degree now in spring 2021. I know we call it the spring semester, even though campus, you know, may look a little snowy. That is our old chapel building behind us. It's in the middle of the UMass campus. To those of us who are in the greater UMass area, I hope that you're able to take a walk around campus this winter to see this beautiful scene at some point. There's a beautiful walking path around this area. It's lovely when you get a nice little snow like this, and I hope you're able to enjoy it along with, you know, taking all your classes and learning as much as you can and connecting with your peers, working on research, applying for internships, applying for all sorts of things. Again, I'm Elizabeth Peralski. I'm the academic advisor for all of the master's students in the computer science master's program. I'm so excited to work with all of you, to get to know you, and to help you along this journey of getting your master's. I am here to help you with selecting classes, making sure that you're on the right path to graduate, to help you listen and figure out what do you want to do, discerning if you want to pick up a concentration. Maybe you're trying to figure out what area do you want to go into, what classes to take that are going to make you the most marketable, but also that are going to make you the best computer scientist that you can be. I'm here for all those things, to listen, to help discern all of this, to help you figure out what office to go to at UMass. UMass is a big university, and we've got tons of offices and resources for you. We have a gym that's here to help you in rec services, to help you work out, even remotely. They've got great videos online. They've posted a ton of stuff that you can do in your apartments, outside. It's great. We have university health services that are working, yes, with COVID testing, but all sorts of other things. They can help you set up doctor's appointments for regular things, not even COVID-related stuff, get prescriptions, eyeglasses, whatever you need, they're there to help you. We also have tons of graduate student organizations. These are student clubs and organizations that are for grads, run by grads. So if you are looking to connect with people inside and outside computer science, we've got those options for you. And because UMass is so big, sometimes it's too much. And as much as a search engine is great, it can only give you so much. And that's what I'm here to help for. Plus, some of you may be in the UMass area. You've got a question about, you know, renting a bicycle. Where do you get a bicycle? Restaurants, whatever, how to get involved in the community, things to do in the winter and in the spring when it does get nicer. I promise it gets nicer. It gets warmer. I'm here for all of that. Whenever you don't know where to go, you can always send me an email. And I know many of you say, oh, I'm sorry to bother you. Y'all, you aren't bothering me. My job is to help you get the most out of this experience. You know, grad school isn't easy, and I'm here to help make it a little easier. I'm so pumped that you're here. I'm thrilled that you're starting your master's. I know this semester isn't what a lot of us wanted or envisioned, and that does stink. I'm still here to help you. I'm meeting with students remotely. I can meet with students over the phone. You can always send me an email, and I'm here to help you. I'm thrilled that you're here. Please take advantage of all of the orientation materials that are on our computer science website, but the graduate school at UMass also has a phenomenal orientation with tons of videos, information, and tips on just being a grad student and a human. Because yes, classes are great. Y'all still need to sleep, eat, shower, and, you know, do laundry. They're gonna talk about all those things. For the international students, our IPL office, which is the Office of International Programs, also has a very great orientation, and that's found on Moodle. It's been preloaded for you onto Moodle, which you can log into. When you log into Moodle, it should be on, I think, the right-hand side. If not, it's on the left, but there'll be a little link that says International Student Orientation. And that's just to help you get acclimated. I want you to think back to undergrad. It was probably extremely intimidating. And you were like, how do I undergrad? How do I do this? How do I balance all this out? You clearly figured it out since you're now in a master's program. but you got better at being an undergraduate university student. You're going to get better at being a graduate student too. And orientation is a great way to start that process. Get to know computer science, get to know UMass, get to know your peers. And that way you're able to build that solid foundation that you can then build the rest of your grad school experience on. Because this semester is so weird, I do also want to encourage you to reach out. It's much harder to connect with humans when we all have to do it virtually. But if you're in a class and you notice that one student tends to ask all the same questions that you have, send that student a message. Chat them on Zoom or whatever platform you're using. Send them an email and be like, thank you. Thank you so much for always asking that question. And then, you know, you can start a conversation that way. If you're going to some of the lectures that we have to offer, we being computer science, and you notice that the same couple people are there, send them an email. I know it's hard and it's much weirder and feels uncomfortable to send that email than to just be like, oh, hey, I saw you last week. I'm Elizabeth. Great to know you. It's much easier to do that face-to-face. I challenge you to do it remotely. Those people that you notice you're in the same classes, you see their names on other emails, reach out to them, darn it. Be that person. I know it's weird, but unfortunately, this is what we have to do. I'm also still going to be doing social events for all of you so that you can get to know each other. I encourage you to attend all the events put on by both the graduate school, not even both, all, both the graduate school, UMass, and computer science, so that you can make the most of this experience. Again, welcome. I'm thrilled you're here. Good luck this semester. You've got this. You got in because we knew that you could do it, that you are capable, you are able, you are smart, you are driven, you're wise, and you're phenomenal. And now you're at UMass. We're thrilled you're here. Welcome. Happy spring 2021 semester. And remember, whatever you need, please do not hesitate ever to ask. Welcome and good luck this semester.